Hello, ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Hellcat's Panarchy. I am actually a little bit late because I was sitting there waiting for the go live button to hit and come to find out I didn't turn it on in OBS first. So that usually is a bit of a hint. I don't know what I'm doing right now. I just got Ted. So I think I really wanted to. I can have a grind day. Already got them. Yeah, it's gonna be bland. Some fishing. How's it going, James? Hey, Rotten. For that small one again. Not yet. Ah, shit. I wonder if I... The power's gotta be the same. Come back to you later. Hey, Tyr. I'm experiencing pauses in my gameplay, and I think it's because of I'm downloading Red Dead Redemption 2 at the time. It makes sense. Yeah. I was weak. Step it up, Ted. It's about the same. It's just my overworked net. I'm only, I think, let me check the percentage here. 39%. So I thought, hey, let's make it work a little bit harder. I wonder if it's dependent upon how much health he has. Yeah, that's not terrible. Shit. I think we will, unless I already did it. Of course I did. got to be getting close. Just scraping bottom of the barrel here. Hey, Lisa. Why not? Running after this anyway. Not terrible. There we go. I still got about 30 some odd people to go. Thank you. Oh, I don't even have all this stuff. Not 100%, but I am going to try and get all the characters. Yeah, I don't know what the bath. Dang. I don't know what the bath does other than the, if you have the right people in there, it gives you a field. No, I haven't liberated Razorlil yet. Not Oble either. Yeah, that's pretty much how it goes. You are not wrong. Actually, I wonder. Damn it, I took my pill. Alright, let's see here. I don't care about game time. I know 7.5 is available. I don't want to use 7.5. All right, so. No, I don't want. Hold on a second. We're just gonna jump back here. Since we're back at 4, 3. So let's see if this works. Sweet. Ah, the seas are mine, bitch. They don't say a prayer. This is what I've been trying to get done for a while, so I'm actually shocked that it worked. And just for good measure. Another 250. For them. Okay. Well, alright. Armor it is. Yeah, that should be fine. It's not working anymore. That's fine. Yeah. There wasn't really, I think there's really only one hard one that's kind of like, it could go either, I think you're supposed to lose it, but I think it could go either way. But yeah, no, I'm... homie ain't playing that. Here. Oh, I don't want to. Ah, you bitch. Okay, now set course for Nimal. Actually, yeah, I'm gonna overdo this. I think I've gotten everyone so far. After Ted. Yeah, we've pretty much gotten everyone. Take a lap around Middleport and then check with the net. See if we got our accessory. Can't just teleport a place. Actually, I just thought of something. I could test to see how well that those ocean pieces worked. Is it this one? Yes. Earth beats water. Wait. Earth and water. Fire and wind. Wind's fine. And then lightning. Fire's fine. Okay. We're good. I can bomb him from here. That's hilarious.
Yeah.
Really good with that. They'll be distracted enough by that to, so let's go fire. Correct. Never stood in front of. I can hit him from here? Oh, that pleases me greatly. The only thing that I don't think mobility did anything. I'm wondering if it has something different with it. Oh, this wasn't it. Your price room is downstairs. Hey, Kiwi Dam. So I'll turn the armoring down a little bit. Amp the mobility up. What would I like to change that to? Let's see. Boo. It's only cosmetic. Suppose I just I guess we'll just have to wait until I get another ocean rune piece. So I have level 6. I wonder if that might have something to do with it. Most of the mobility's there, it's not... That's still, I love it. From downtown. See, I think mobility must not have really much of anything to do with anything, because... I suppose it's different when you are weak against it, so... much further back I can go. I can probably go a lot further. There's no question. Yeah, I don't think that mobility is going to work matter much there. Who's my mother? This is rune levels. Okay. Before we make land. We'll double check the equipment. Some of these. diamonds. Spent all that money and I'm almost maxed out again. Hey, Jen. Ted, and they'll take Paula. Not gonna do you any good. But I'll fuck these guys. Could have just walked right past them. They eyeballing me. That was overkill.
Don't tell me. They fell to Kuluk? I thought the people here weren't the type to easily raise the white flag. What are you doing? You're in deep trouble now. Okay, guys, get him.
All right! Leave it to me!
What?
It's obvious why you came to Nanal. I, the Great Axel, will make sure you'll regret coming here.
Hey, Addy. Troy. That still kills me. I get cunt. Check my progress now. I am at 66%. It's been going about 3 hours.
It's awfully quiet in here. Isn't this a little too easy? Especially for something that Island Chief asked us to do. It is a truly wonderful morning, isn't it?
No, there's nothing wonderful about it.
Well, now, if I had known it was going to be this simple, I would have done it myself. But as I promised, you are free to leave.
I gave it to them, Pops. They thanked us, and they swore they'll use it right away to treat all the soldiers these idiots beat up.
Oh, I see. That was a tribute to the Kuluk, huh? So, it seems you ended up bowing down to them after all, haven't you? No, not a tribute. It was simply an affirmation of our pact. But say what you will, the words of a thief don't bother me in the least. A thief? That's you guys! Now, Axel. I'm sorry to be sending you out so soon after you returned, but will you please escort them to the harbor?
All right. Come on, let's go.
Nothing there. Of course, we're getting attacked every two steps. The rune thing.
There is someone who wishes to speak with you people. Will you come along quietly?
Is that any way to ask for a favor? This is why I hate elves. How about you and me going at it right here and now? Huh? Come on!
Now, let's at least hear what this is all about.
I would very much appreciate that. I do not wish to soil my sword without cause. Please, this way.
And
wait a minute!
Another sale.
This is a jail!
Sorry. Please make yourselves at home in there for a while.
Sheesh. The residents of this island are all just so...
Did you say something?
Nope.
Excellent work, Selma.
We were the ones who took your precious medicine. Please, accept our deepest apologies.
Yes. It went just as planned.
What?
I will overlook humans building a colony and claiming to be chief of this island. However, I cannot allow them to sell this land to another country.
What are you getting at?
Humans are such an ugly, infantile race. One petty excuse and they will hurt others without a second thought. I know of no other such species. You will be witnesses to the tragedy that will unfold here. That is why I will allow you to live. It should be but a few more days, so... Oh, behave yourselves.
Hey! Let us out! Let us out right now!
That'll win him over.
Return to your village, quickly!
What's going on?
Who cares? Let's just get out of here!
Everyone's dead. Thank you.
orders to kill every last one of you bastards. And that's exactly what we're going to do. You've got some nerve offering us poison. You traitors!
That's his O face.
Shut up! Just leave me alone, will ya? Ugh.
Now we get the boy. So where do we get the lady? Nanal and Eugene. Alright, let's see what we got here. Whoever rolls a one first wins. Okay. We get Gunter. After the liberation of Obel. Okay. Head to Nanal on a water day. What the hell is a water day? Lusitania. Not going in the war room. Oh, I might as well. attack. Jump back on a little bit later tonight. It depends on things. But yeah, thanks very much for joining, and we'll see you on the next one.